no fucking on the bar. How you feel so hot?
Oh, just going to get my pizza out there.
Don't give a fuck, cause I'm working with the outlet. Got it in, call it by no
paper, call in quick.
Click, click, no stupid day, but I cut up 3 to 6. 6-1-6, been a fool with the bridge. Got the bitch on the beach, turning little twitch. Motivation done, won't take a sip. I'm knowing the cup, but I'm high, and I'm holding this spin dough. I'm trapping and capping on peas, but it's in four bowls. I really just had it with lean, I'm about to pull for it. I'm stabbing a piece of at least, I know I'm worth more. I'm trying to see your motherfucking proud face. They say if you ain't talking money, nigga, stop it. Then pay my dues, I ain't got time for all this bullshit. I mean, it's me, you call me, you're hanging up, bitch. I said I'm trying to see your motherfucking proud face. Money, nigga, stop it. And pay my dues, I ain't got time for all that bullshit. I'm in business when you call me your hand, you know. Like a boomerang.
And now my pockets got a knot, not a tube of magic. Turn up
early morning, 5 o'clock, I was standing strong. Send me crates down the line for the delivery. Yeah, tell this other brother, so we ain't never running out of taking inventory. So we ain't never losing count. I started getting sloppy with it, I was getting dormant. Supervisor fired me because of my performance. Shit, I was finna do shit I ain't get paid for. I found a better spot, plus I get paid more. Now that I don't bounce back, I'm coming out of jail. Super hanging front, I'm a brother, real nigga. I just bounce back, take a cup of hell. Got me going good, people couldn't tell. With the color hoes, I got a bundle like a mall thick, like them mama. Used to sit in class behind the red, but I paid her no attention. Said she said, son, walk up to the whip and got a number. Fuck, it took me how Carissa did my time. A lot of niggas started stop. Took a while to pick and shot it out. Stop, fuck around and brought it to the house. Well, that would never be enough. The fact that I'm low, sneaky, claim I got the hoes and I got it. Overdose, I'm only with attention. Plus, I met her mama, did I mention? After that, she started acting different. Anything I did, she started tripping. Trying to talk, but she ain't trying to listen. Put a nigga
in the bad position.
Cut me off and had me in my feelings. It's the gist that I was saying, but now I got a cousin fucking with me.
I'ma pull the rim, nigga, I just bounce back. Took a couple L's.